No, there is no pizza break anymore. There is pizzas, but we don't go on break because they come a little later.
Oh. What is?
So when they arrive, people can like take some time to eat, but it's not like a specified time.
Ah, so.
And if they arrive during your set, you have to play it out first. So it gets a little bit cold. It's not too bad.
Now this sweater, it is.
Okay, so we're gonna see Ancient versus Jules.
Should be fun.
This is, yes, I think Ancient is pretty good. Yes, he is on the road to improving his mindset greatly. And we can maybe finally see some of his potential in the next few tournaments.
Oh jeez.
Nice back air. Oh yes, very good spacing by Ancient, recognizing
he was recognizing
the boost grab. Oh,
nice laser reset, that could have vanished.
So we're seeing some of Jules' combo game, but it's not really working out.
Ancient
for now remaining at space.
If he was high,
a really tricky angle.
Yeah, but
he could have gone like high and drifted maybe. That would have been
at the very edge, but I think the hitbox would have at least traded at
maybe.
That
yeah. Okay, that's a good kill. Ancient still very much I think that's what he just did there.
Really
he had the right idea, but he just didn't stay on the top platform long enough. Okay, very good. We're seeing some really good. We're seeing some really good. Something signature Ancient is the really good shine to wavelength movements on the platforms. He's very good at it.
Like that.
That was kind of a sloppy one, but still.
Oh, you mean like being right above the platform and then wavelength?
Well, no, just timing the wavelength. This is very scary!
Oh wow!
Falco's Uppy, while being short, still pretty good when it's active. Yeah.
That's
Falco life for you. Maybe we're gonna see the Captain Falcon in the next game, but I think he has the same problem in this matchup.
I mean.
He hasn't really been doing bad, he's just been getting like cheesed a little bit. It's something he's susceptible to.
That was almost disgusting.
That was almost so cool. Okay, I think Jules boosted into one of those. Oh, Ancient messing up a little bit of the tech skill there.
Dead.
He failed to recognize that he can jump there. He can jump there when he's recovering. He has to like shine stall a bit or something, but it's really hard. You just don't want to be off stage versus Jules' rope. Because
he's
not
smart. For long, but he should at least attempt to bait out the.
Yeah, okay, so we're seeing
laser.
The Falcon now on Stadium.
Yeah.
Let's see if Ancient can make it happen on the.
Was a grab.
No, the down smash is pretty good. Okay, up throw, yeah, I like it. Okay.
Okay, nice. Next, drifting there. With the
yes, very good. Bit. Okay, now.
That was up smash.
This is scary. Okay, he gets off the ledge. Mix it back to center stage.
Oh, wow.
Very
easy. It keeps calling out those greedy approaching moves.
Yeah. But he needs to pick up kills, man. That's his problem.
What?
Okay, take some time to get off the ledge. Okay, Jules is just trying to catch you coming in.
He keeps calling it out.
Yeah, Jules is really good at those call outs within there. When you're jumping at him with like approaching.
He's been caught by that.
Oh no!
Oh,
the control. And Jaap likes it. Jaap likes it. He says, okay. Jaap takes his
Terminator AXE has failed. It stopped running. Fuck it.
Okay, Jules with the control right now, gonna get this single to death right here. Yes. And he gets onto the stage again! Okay, he lives this time. So gets the single to death after his SD. So this is looking like really hard for Ancient right now. I think this is also a little bit his problem.
He keeps doing a dash forward dash back and it goes in with an arrow.
Oh, and Jules is just... That was Ziggle to Death number 2.
Jesus, he still hasn't gone hit.
Yes, he has these just to JV him. And Jaap says, no, I'm gonna hit you with this back right here. Jaap right now needs to get something going. I think he needs to do a little bit of reaction stuff because his reads haven't been working out on the punishers. Oh, but I think he's just that guy here. That was very, very rough the eye. Very rough the eye. Good set for Jules. Mid blue versus Giver coming up next in just a second. Too bad, Jaap. Het was een beetje geflotteerd. Misschien de Falcon niet tegen Falco wel.